Now we're going to talk about organs. Who can tell me the name of some organs in the human body? What have we got?
Heart.
We've got heart, good.
The lungs.
Can anyone, if you make a fist, that's about the size of your heart. Now show me, where would your heart be on your body? Where would it be? So we're sort of tending to put it around the middle of our chest, slightly tilted to the left. Very, very good. So let's give Libby a heart. There we go, Libby.
Thank you.
Libby's got a heart now. So we've put our heart. Lucky Libby. Does anyone know the name? We've got a pair of organs that normally...
It's not a human one,
no. We normally find in the human body, sort of towards your lower back. And there's a pair of them and they help make your wee, basically. What are they going to be called?
It's the kidneys.
It's the kidneys. They're quite big. They're a bit bigger than you think. And because Libby's not child size, she'll fit these kidneys quite nicely. So there we go, Libby. Nice pair of kidneys. Yeah? They might be, kidneys can be a bit stinky because they are to do with wee. Now we've got a great big organ that goes across our middles. And it's an organ that you can actually have a bit of it chopped off while you're alive and it can grow in someone else. Does anyone know what that's called? You can be a living transplant, a living donor. What's it called? It's a big one. You can damage it if you drink too much alcohol. Any ideas? No, it's not your intestines. It's liver. Well done. So we've got to give Libby a big old liver. Right? A liver is